He's in second place, and it's Sergio Perez who finds himself in fourth. And then they're going to have contact.
Oh, that's all on Hülkenberg, isn't it? Just drifted into the back.
There you can see Hülkenberg, and I think, does he touch the back?